I swim the 200. I study sociology. I grind out laps. I cram for tests. I race nationals. I take finals. And when I finish, I'll be ready to start.
There are over 360,000 NCAA student athletes, and just about all of us will be going pro in something other than sports.